This is how to win a symmetrical pawn scenario in Endgames. If you push your pawn into center, the opponent would be forced to take the b pawn. Now, do not make the mistake of taking back, otherwise you will lose the endgame. Instead, push one of the pawns on the wing and they're forced to take it. And now, put your pawn up and queen. In case you forgot,